So I'm giving this a good spray. You know, I want the glaze to really adhere to the pot, and the hairspray allows the glaze to do that. So I'm just giving it a good coverage with the hairspray, and I don't really even need to let it dry for that long. Maybe like, I don't know, 20 seconds, 30 seconds before applying the glaze. So the first coat here is going to be eggplant from Mayco, which I've never used before. It's all an experiment. It will be really interesting to see how the eggplant does with all of the other glazes. The deep sienna speckle, seaweed, and the aventurine. So this should be an interesting experiment. All right, it's the next day. I'm glazing right now a whole new load, so I have time to let these dry. If I was in a rush, I could dry them with a heat gun that I have, but I didn't. I have time. So I just want to show you the inside. You can see that. You don't get that full coverage with the hairspray and everything. It just takes forever for these to dry, but that's all right, I've got the time. So I'm gonna add my second coat of Mayco eggplant. Here we go. Coat number two. In the second coat, we'll have way better coverage. The first coat's more to just get the, like a thin layer, even if it's not applied super evenly. It's just to get the glaze on there so the remaining coats will stick to it. I'll show you. See how it's a much better coat? The second coat around. It's a little challenging, like holding the camera. But and honestly, on a reglaze, everything's gonna get really hot and melty, and like it doesn't have to be perfect. As a matter of fact, the messier like it is, the cooler the results are. It all like oozes and flows nicely together. So I'm not too concerned about like being clean and neat. Okay, let's finish this. I'm really curious how this is gonna come out. No idea, have never used this glaze, this color before even. It's all an experiment. So on the outside, I'm just gonna go like halfway down a little bit more, because I don't want this running off the pot. Everything moves anyway on a refire. Everything moves down and melts further. Even the original glaze that's on there. So nice, sloppy, messy application. Makes for oozy, delicious, drippy glazes. Okay, so I'm gonna set this off to dry. So here I'm adding the third coat, which is Autumn Purple by Spectrum. So we'll see how that turns out with the eggplant. I wanted to get some extra drip, so I bought some dark flux, which I've never used. I've only used the light flux. So I'm going to apply a pretty heavy coat on the rim only and see what happens there. And here's the finished piece. It has a lot more drips and flow and ooze. Here's the second set of tumblers that we're gonna reglaze. So I'm again hairspraying them before applying the glaze. This is the first coat of Pearl White by Spectrum, which is a runner. So should get some more run. I wanted these tumblers to be more runny than they were. So let's see what happens. Okay, we're gonna go second coat of Pearl White on these beauties. Of course, I had to add another layer of something else, which is sandstone from Mayco, which I only applied one slightly heavy coat just to the rim. So we'll see what happens. Here they are. What do you think? There's a lot of drips. One of the tumblers stuck to the shelf, but that's okay. I can grind it. But I like the sandstone. I like those black flecks that it gives, like crystals. So all in all, I think it's decent. The drips are interesting. So I'm happy with those. There are a few other refires in here that I'm going to do another video on. Those are the other pieces that you see, but just for the sake of the video, they were all lined up. And that's a wrap, guys. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching.